come with me to eat Teddy Bear Hot Pot in Tokyo.
I was seriously so shocked with how cute everything was. The whole restaurant has like a teddy bear picnic theme.
When I saw this line of teddy bears waiting to get eaten, I died. And then when the waiter brought out our hot pots, I died again. Like, I seriously thought I was gonna pass out with how cute everything was. Attention to detail was crazy. Like, look at the little onsen towel on his head. So this place mainly specializes in shabu shabu, and once the bear melts, then you can go ahead and put your protein and your veggies in. I think the bear itself is made of collagen and is supposed to be like the broth base. It was seriously so good. And they even have little teddy bear headbands that you can wear and take pictures with.